Seth is still the architect.
Are you kidding me?